Hawaiian police have identified the man found murdered in a Hilo apartment as 59-year-old Robert Evanson. Police say Evanson's body was found Wednesday morning in an apartment complex off Ululani Street. 52-year-old Rhonda Farris and 63-year-old Ellsworth Hulihe'e were arrested for Evanson's murder. Both remain behind bars. They have not yet been charged. Police say the victim and suspects knew each other. No word yet on a possible motive for the killing.